Now let's add a gradient overlay to our layer styles. If we look up in here, we'll go ahead and click on our gradient overlay like so. Let's go into it. There we go. Actually, let's turn our pattern overlay off. We can turn it back on in a second. Let's say we're going to say our gradient overlay at normal. Let's put this down a little bit. Let's take this down to 14. All right. Of course, we're going to go black to white. That looks good. Style at linear looks great. Angle at 90. And scale of 100. We're going to go ahead and say OK to that. Let's double click on this again, and we'll go ahead and bring our pattern overlay back up again. And of course, it'll fall right back into place. There we go. And what else we're going to do? Let's go ahead and add stroke to this as well. So if we click on our stroke here, we can see, let's take our size up to 10 pixels. Put our position, we'll put our position in center, like so. Let's take our blend mode to normal, we'll leave it like so. Opacity at 100, and fill type, we're going to go to gradient this time. What we're going to do is we're going to click in here and see what we can find the quickest or the simplest one that looks more like a gold color or goldish color. Let's see what we think about that one. Not quite, but we can always change the colors by clicking in here. And let's see, click on user color. And it will pop up here, and we'll just come over here and select a gold color of preference. Hit OK. Click here as well. And let's get another yellowish color like that one. Let's go ahead and change this one as well. We'll take this one to a dark gold color, which is pretty good right there. And of course, we'll bring this one up back to the lightest gold color. Let's come back down a little bit more orange or gold here. All right, we're going to go ahead and hit OK. That looks all right. We hit OK here. And let's see here. Our style is at linear. That sounds good. 90 and 100. We're going to go ahead and hit OK. And there we have it. We're on our way. Let's pause it here. We'll pick it up in the next part.